Okay, so what's your name?
My name is Ian.
Does it mean money?
No.
Okay. It means moving forward. Your name means moving forward. How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Mm-hmm. I can't wait to begin the class with you. Answer my question, please. What's the matter with her?
She has a fever.
She has a fever. What's the matter with her?
She has an earache.
Good. What's the matter with them?
They have a backache.
Backache. What should they do or what shouldn't they do?
They should take a rest.
Mm-hmm. And they shouldn't.
They shouldn't carry heavy things.
Good. Heavy things. What's the matter with her?
She has a stomachache.
A stomachache. What shouldn't she do?
She shouldn't eat
Kenny's spicy foods?
She shouldn't eat candy.
She shouldn't eat candy. It's good. What's the matter with him?
He has a bad cough.
Bad cough? What's the matter with her?
She has a sore throat.
She has a sore throat, so what should she do?
She should drink warm water.
Should drink warm water, okay. What's the matter with her? Him, sorry. What's the matter with him?
He has a toothache.
Okay, so what shouldn't he do? What shouldn't he do?
He shouldn't eat sweet.
Okay. What's the matter with him?
He has a headache.
What should he do?
He should take a rest.
Take a rest. So here's some tips for staying healthy. What is it?
Keep your nails short and clean.
What is it?
Brush your teeth twice.
Teeth or teeth?
Teeth.
Teeth. Look at me. Teeth.
Teeth.
Good. What is it?
Do morning exercise regularly.
Regularly. What is it?
Take a shower every day.
Good. What is it?
Wash your hands before having meals.
Good. What is it?
Eat healthy food.
Good. What is it?
Run down.
Sorry. What advice do you do him?
Don't run down the stairs.
Good.
Don't ride your bike too fast.
Don't
play with matches.
Don't
climb the tree.
Why shouldn't you run down the stairs?
Because he break your arm.
He may
break your arm.
Your arm or his arm?
He may break it up.
His arm. Why shouldn't he ride his bike too fast?
Because he may fall off his bike.
His bike. Why shouldn't he play with a knife?
Because he may cut himself.
Good. Why shouldn't he play with the stove?
Because he may get a burn.
Good. And what does she do in her free time?
She sells eating.
What does she do in her free time?
She cleans the house.
House. What does this father do in his free time?
He goes fishing.
Good. What does he do in his free time?
He goes to the cinema.
Go or goes?
Goes.
Yeah. What does he do in his free time?
He does karate.
He does karate. What does this brother do in his free time?
He goes skating.
Skating. What does she do in her free time?
She goes camping.
She goes camping. And what does this mother do in her free time?
She goes swimming.
Very good. So let's talk about books. What kinds of books do you like reading? What kinds of books do you like?
I like fairy tales.
You like fairy tales. What is your favorite fairy tale?
It's Fortune and Crown.
The Fox and the Crow.
Yes.
The Fox and the Crow. What is it about?
It's about
a fox
and a crow.
And a crow, right. What do you think of the characters?
I think
Crow
is
good. The crow is?
Is stupid.
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 Stupid. And what about the fox?
I think he smart.
Smart. Smart. Okay, smart.
Smart.
Why do you like that story so much?
Because it's interesting.
Because it's interesting and it's meaningful, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, let's talk about yourself. What would you like to be in the future?
I like to the mathematician.
Ah, you want to be a mathematician. Mathematician. You want to become a mathematician? Why? Why would you like to become a mathematician?
Because I like numbers.
You like numbers. Last question. What do you do in your free time?
I read a book.
I read a book. Read a book. Okay. Thank you very much. That's the end of this video.